Rated as good. And a shorty to start the new year. They're racing, and he was last out Master Fay. Joyful Wind began well. Travel Glory handy on the inside. Pushing forward as Full Sailing, and then Chiron. Fortune Carrier, Hero Star are both wide from Brilliant in a line of about four. Oh Bravo's in that line with Master Fay and Wide Out Champion Pride. Next is Crates Gold from on the rail, Golden Bolt, Vigor Champ. And last is Brilliant China. It's Joyful Wind by a length, Fortune Carrier. A length away, running. Third Hero Star, but he's three up. Fourth is Full Sailing, and Travel Glory fifth on the inside. Three wide with cover, Chiron from Brilliant. Mid-pack jump much better today. Master Fay's coming five wide, turning for home to try and improve. And Vigor Champ's looking to shoot the rail with Golden Bolt just in front of him. Joyful Win, and with 300 metres to go, he puts the head up and he leads a length over Hero Star. Here's the favourite, Master Fay. He's joined in quickly. Brilliant next, Chiron, and Travel Glory, who's right, has lost the cloth part of the cap, but Master Fay, he's going to be last out. He's going to be first home and favourite punter start the year with a win. Travel Glory, a handy debut. Master Fay, way too good. Beat Travel Glory, Brilliant ran third. Joyful Win next year. Vigor Champ's been unlucky. Ran into a traffic jam right near the line when making ground. He wouldn't have won, but he would have finished closer. Then Golden Bolt, Chiron. Next home is Fortune Carrier from Champion Pride, Brilliant China, O Bravo, Crates Gold. Last two in Full Sailing and Hero Star. Into 1.6 Master Fay. Joe Marira and Casper Founds beats Trouble Glory, Wagner Borges, and Brilliant Derek Long will be third on the first of the day. The sixes run fourth, Joyful Win, Vigor Champ just ran out of some room near the line. Mind you, if he had to come out and around, he wouldn't have got as close as what he did, but that's been a fine debut. And he's only going to get better as he learns to race more too. He was
got a little bit ropey there for a few strides, but we see them go. The eventual winner coming out of gate number 11. He just lifted his front legs off the ground and wasn't the quickest out. You can see that there was speed from Fortune to Carrier towards the inside. You've got Joyful Wind going forward on the inside as Travel Glory. Hero Star coming across for Neil Callan out wide on the track. Full Sailing handy behind him was Chiron. And then you've got Champion Pride. Master found the three wide line there around Oh Bravo, Brilliant. And back behind them, you've got Brilliant China. Golden Bolt back there with the Vigor Champ. The eventual winner, Jenny, out to deeper on the track. There looks like something flew off one of the horses there as well. I think the cap cover off Travel Glory.
Oh, yeah. What was it? Did you?
I think the cap cover off Travel Glory.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it does look like that. That's the case. Yeah, for sure. But you can see the winner now. He's just covering the ground. In fact, he was the widest runner turning into the straight there. But Joe's just sitting really quietly on him. Just keep an eye on him now. Keep an eye on Joe's left leg there because he... The horse wants to lay in a touch, and Joe's just checking that he's not interfering with others, but then he loses the stirrup there.
Yes.
And then gets it back just as quick.
Yeah, remarkable.
So great balance.
Yeah, remarkable that he was able to do so. And in the end, he got down to the inside here and cut away from them nicely. You've got Travel Glory staying on. Brilliant.